We are here at E1. E1, it's a giant area between Maale Adumim, the city of town of Maale Adumim, that in my back, and Jerusalem, that is in front of us. Jerusalem in the west, Maale Adumim in the east, and in between there is this area called E1. E1 was approved to be built as a Jewish neighborhood for 4,000 apartments. Unfortunately, at the last 10 years, the Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu is not allowing the housing administration in Israel to publish the plans and to, by that, allow Jews to start build in this area. Unfortunately, at this time, while Benjamin Netanyahu, the Prime Minister of Israel, is freezing the building in E1 in this area, so at the same time, the Bedouin, the Arabs, are invading into the land. You see there the buildings in between the hills. This is a Arab small a camp that they call it Khan El Ahmar, but it is in fact part of an area that is a planned to be a Jewish neighborhood. So because of that, because of understanding that Bibi Netanyahu will continue to talk a lot and to have a lot of declarations about how much it's important to build Jerusalem and to connect Maale Adumim to Jerusalem, but really de facto, fact on the ground, nothing happened, and we are afraid that nothing will happen. So therefore, we are calling Jews to buy land here, at this mountain that is in front of us, that are part of E1, to buy private land, and we are starting next week to sell pieces of land here, so Jews, Zionist Jews, will own land in E1, and then I will call anyone that will buy a piece of land to settle on his land. And let's be in some way like the Bedouins. If the Arabs can invade and build illegal constructions on land that does not belong to us, so of course we as owners, we are allowed to build at least like them. And I hope that by doing that, we will force the government, and we will force the next prime minister, if it will be Benjamin Netanyahu or anybody else, we will force them to come after us and to allow Jews to build legally. And Bezat Hashem, God willing, we will see constructions, heavy construction in this area on the slopes behind of me, that is part of the E1 Jewish neighborhood.